Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to open a JAR file on Windows 10. As always, we will link an informative article in the description down below. As a precaution, set a system restore on your computer before making any changes. To begin with, you will need to have Java installed before you can open a JAR file. We did an excellent video on how to do this, which we will link in the description down below. You can also follow the steps on how to install Java in the article that we link. If you have Java installed properly, when you double click on a JAR file, it should open automatically and run like an .exe file. If you are having a JAR file that is not opening, then there's a few things we can try. You can go to the command prompt and type in jar space hyphen jar, then the name of that file. Hit enter, and the program should run. You should also make sure to set the association of the JAR file. Right click on the file and select Open With. OpenJDK platform should be listed. Make sure that you click Always Use This App to Open JAR Files. After that, all JAR programs will automatically open with Java. And to be sure, you should see the Java icon for all of the files with the JAR extension. For more fixes on Windows errors, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, give our video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.